there, Chef Poop Poop. That'll teach Chef Pee Pee from being mean to me. What? Who's that? Hello?
Hey dude, are you ready to go camping?
Yeah, we're about to go camping.
Yeah.
Camping? Like what Call of Duty noobs do?
No, Junior, it's where you sleep outside and you make a fire.
Yeah, and you get bit by mosquitoes.
Yeah.
What, sleep outside?
Yeah, dude, Junior. Camping.
But it's dark.
Well, yeah, so?
Yeah, so what?
And it's raining.
What?
No, it's not, Junior.
It's pouring rain.
Junior, we're standing
out. It's raining cats and dogs.
Junior, we're outside.
Dude, I walked over here.
It's like a hurricane outside.
No, it's not.
Guys, do you not see that rain?
It's really nice.
It's raining.
It's like crazy rain. Guys, let's talk about it inside. It's raining. I don't want to get wet. Come on.
God, you're so stupid.
Man, I should have checked the weather channel or something, you know?
Junior, if you don't want to go camping, just say so.
Well, yeah, dude, you can't ruin it for all of us.
Well, guys, I honestly would want to go camping if it just wasn't raining so bad outside.
Junior, it is not raining outside.
Okay, you're right.
Joseph, he seems really confident that it's raining if he's not arguing.
Dude, I really want to go camping, though!
Well, guys, I just thought of something.
What?
What if we went camping in my living room?
What? Your living room?
Yeah, like we set up a tent and, you know, we just didn't go outside because, you know, it's dark.
That sounds really lame, Junior.
Yeah, that sounds really boring.
No, guys, it would be awesome if we turn off all the lights, we turn off the AC, and we just don't eat anything.
Wait, that sounds like my old house!
Yeah, it sounds fun, right? We can do that.
No!
That sounds awesome.
Guys, it would be cool. If it's not cool, y'all can leave. I promise, guys, it's gonna be awesome.
It better be cool, dude.
It will be. Okay, let's go pitch a tent, okay?
I'm way ahead of you there.
Okay. Alright, guys, let's put this tent together.
I've never put a tent together before, Junior.
Yeah, this looks kinda hard, dude.
Guys, it's not hard, it's easy. Look, I can do it in like 10 seconds. Like, you start off with like this piece, and you like set up like that, you see, and then,
Sure, dude?
Yeah, and then you do that, and...
Huh. Junior fell over.
But yeah. No, you can get inside it, look, like...
Guys, this is how a tent works.
Look, I'm inside.
Junior, it's kind of just a blanket.
Dude,
you
can suffocate.
No, you can't. Junior, this is stupid.
No, I don't see you doing it.
All right, well, let me try it then.
I like this, Cody.
He said hold it still, Junior.
We're holding it still.
Dude, if this falls again, I'm going to be so pissed.
Cody, just toss it over the thing.
All right. God damn it, I told you to hold your shit!
That was Joseph's
fault!
Dude,
what you do? It was Joseph's fault!
So many dishes to wash! Oh man, and I'm still finding the stupid foil? What are they arguing about?
Okay.
It's not gonna work.
It is gonna work.
It's not.
How stupid do you look, Cody?
When did you start arguing about glue anyway, Junior?
Oh, look, we're trying to put up this tent and it wouldn't stay up, so I said we should glue it, and Cody says glue would be stupid, and then I said, well, how do you not stick inside the bottle?
Wait, why are you putting up a tent in the living room anyway?
Because they wanted to go camping, and I said we should camp in the living room.
Why don't you just have a sleepover then?
See, that's what I said.
Okay, we can't go outside, Chef Pee, because it's raining.
No, it's not.
Yeah, and it's pouring outside. Look, Chef Pee, it's raining.
No, it's not, Junior.
Chef Pee, look, it's raining. Look, it's raining.
Oh my God.
It's
raining, Junior.
Yeah, it is raining.
It's not raining outside. Look, see?
It's raining.
What the hell?
That was the rain.
It was the fucking rain.
Yeah, so Chef Pee just got rained on.
Junior, why did you throw that cup of water on me?
No, he did that to you, too.
No, guys, he got rained on by a cup of water.
No, it wasn't, Junior.
Well, Chef Pee, can you please put the tent up for us? We don't know how to do it. We're 8 years old.
I'm actually 9.
No, you're not.
Well, today's my birthday.
No, your birthday's February 29th. So you don't get a birthday this year. No, no birthday. No, none of that.
Okay.
Well, Chevy, can you please put the 10 up, please?
I guess I can put the 10 up. I know how to put 10s together. I did it when I was little.
Oh, all right, thanks, Chevy B.
Yeah, I'll hurry up and put it up.
Yeah.
All right, Junior, your 10's ready.
What? Our 10 is ready. Guys, our 10 is ready.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, Cody, stop yelling.
Cody, damn it, you yelled right in my ear.
God, stop.
Okay.
God, now, Junior, you can have fun in your stupid 10. I finally fixed it up, and I just don't want to hear you argue anymore.
All right, thanks, Chef PB. Guys, let's go inside. Let's go inside, guys.
Okay.
Guys, isn't this so cool? We're inside a tent.
Dude, it sucks.
Junior smells like fart in here.
Yeah, it would actually be fun if it was outside.
No, it wouldn't. We get wet because it's raining.
It is so hot in here.
Well, guys, how about we roast marshmallows?
With wet fire.
Yeah, how are we going to do that?
I have a fireplace, guys. Come on. See, guys? We're roasting marshmallows.
I don't know, dude. I don't think this is gonna work.
Junior, this is an electric fireplace. And there's no fire.
There's fire. I see fire, Joseph. Do you see fire?
I mean, I see it.
That's not real fire.
Yeah, it is.
If it were real fire, could I do this?
Oh, my God!
Not even higher. Oh, God. Junior, why would you do that? I was not even on fire.
You're jumping the fireplace like an idiot.
Junior, I thought you were on fire, dude.
Yeah, you're on fire.
Look at me. Am I burned?
I said you
were on
fire. I said you were on fire.
Junior, let's just do something else.
Let's use the stove, guys.
Junior, this seems really dangerous.
It's not dangerous, Cody.
Dude, I don't know about this. I'm kind of scared.
Let me do it in first. Well, okay. I promise it cooks the marshmallow, the heat.
Really?
Yeah, it works.
Okay.
Yeah, see, look, it's cooking it, see?
Wow, really?
Yeah, it's cooking it. Watch, I do it all the time.
Okay, I guess I could try it. Are you sure it's not going to catch on fire?
It's not going to catch on fire, Cody.
Are you what? Junior, it's on fire!
What?
Junior, what the hell?
Well, I didn't know it was gonna catch on fire!
Ooh, are you serious?
Well, I was just trying to make s'mores, guys. I do it all the time.
But you burnt it!
Junior, I'll eat it still.
What?
Junior, let's do something else. This is stupid.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Well, roasting marshmallows was a bad idea.
Yeah, dude, I'm ready to go home.
Yeah.
Well, guys, don't go home. Look, what else did y'all want to do while y'all camped?
We really wanted to go fishing.
Fishing? We can go fishing.
Well, where, dude?
Oh, we could use the lake in your backyard.
Oh, yeah, we can.
No, guys, it's raining outside, remember?
But
I know where we can fish. Come on, guys.
Okay.
See, guys, we're fishing.
In the sink, Junior?
Yeah.
Dude, this is stupid.
You know you're going to catch a lot of fish in here. A lot of fish.
Maybe some dirty dishes.
Cody, I think you got a bite.
I didn't even feel anything.
You got a bite. Reel it in, reel it in.
All right,
dude, you better reel it in.
Dude, reel it in faster.
You can keep fishing if you want. Me and Ken are going back to the tent.
Okay. Joseph, let's see if we can find more leftovers.
I guess.
We use the chicken leg as bait.
Ooh.
Yeah. So, Ken, it's just me and you all alone in this big old tent. Thinking what I'm thinking, baby?
Joseph, why isn't anything biting?
Probably because there's no fish in there, dude.
There's fish in there. Chef B cooked fish last week.
Oh, really? What kind?
It was salmon.
Salmon? Ew. I'm more of a tilapia guy.
Tilapia? What's tilapia?
It's a type of fish. You know, you eat it a lot. Like,
ew. What's going on?
I don't know.
Is Cody having a seizure?
It looks like a party, dude.
Let's go check on it.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Cody, are you okay?
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh, were you having a seizure, Cody?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Ken's off the pill and we're trying.
What?
Nothing. Look, if you could come back in like 30 more seconds.
Cody, we're coming inside.
With this bear costume, I'm gonna scare those brats.
Wait, what's going on here, Cody?
Nothing.
What, Joseph, do you have the lantern?
Yeah, it's right here, dude.
What happened to Ken?
I broke him in half. But it was pretty hot, though.
Oh. Well, anyway, Cody, we're gonna tell scary stories.
Oh, dude, I'm so ready for that.
Yeah, okay, I'll tell the first story.
All right.
All right, there's this one time, guys, I was roasting marshmallows on my stove.
Really?
and it caught on fire.
Junior, we were there for that. That was like 5 minutes ago.
Oh yeah, it was 5 minutes ago, dude.
Cody, do you have a better story?
Yeah, this one time I had a nightmare that I was surrounded by naked girls and they were like kissing me and like rubbing up on me and stuff. And I was like, ew, ew, get away. And they were like, no, we want your hunky body. And then I woke up next to Ken and it was okay.
What? Oh, guys, what was that?
I don't know, dude.
What was that, a bear?
It's a bear?
It sounds like a bear.
Oh my god, that's scary, dude.
It can't be a bear. We're in your house.
I hear it again, dude.
Well, maybe Shepard let a bear in.
Oh my god, that's
he went to go take out the trash and he let a bear in.
I think that's impossible, Junior.
It's a bear.
It has to be a bear, dude.
Joseph, go check.
Wait, why me?
Because if you die, no one would miss you.
Well, you do have a point. Oh my god, I guess I go check.
That's fucked up.
All right, I'm gonna go and check it out, guys.
All right.
You know, if there is a bear out there, he's gonna die.
Well, no, Joseph can fight off a bear, right?
Well, he's not coming back, Junior.
Joseph!
Joseph?
Joseph, is there a bear out there? What if the bear ate him? What are we gonna do, Cody?
I thought we'd never get him back.
Yeah, it took forever.
Dude, what happened in that tent? That looked mad homo.
We were putting Ken back together.
Yeah. Oh, I thought something.
What happened to you, Joseph? You weren't answering us.
Oh, dude, I had to use the bathroom.
Where'd you use the bathroom at?
In your bathroom? What do you mean?
You're supposed to pee on the carpet, Joseph. It's the great indoors. You can pee anywhere.
Well, I'm sorry I didn't pee on your carpet, dude.
Wait, where were the bear noises coming from?
What noise?
Oh, Jeffy?
It must have been Jeffy.
Yeah, Jeffy, were you making the bear noises?
I don't even know.
It was him.
Yeah.
It was totally him. Mm-hmm. Well, anyway, Jeffy, we were camping and we were telling scary stories. Do you want to tell scary stories?
I'm down. Syndrome.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right,
let's go inside the tent. So, Jeffy, this is our tent.
Wow, this is cool as fuck.
Yeah, it's really cool, but do you have any scary stories to tell us?
Yeah.
Oh, what are they?
All right. One time, it was dinner time. My daddy had me on my high chair. And he made me eat green beans.
I don't like green beans.
And I said, And Daddy said, you're gonna eat your green beans, Jeffy. And he started putting them down my throat. He was forcing them down my throat. And I was crying.
Okay.
What was that?
Is that the bear?
Wait. If it's not Jeffy, then who's making those noises?
Yeah. My bear!
Wow, I can't believe it's actually raining.
Oh, dude, my mom's gonna be mad I'm late.